It's just sensational tennis all around. These two players putting on a show, but it's the virtuoso who just cannot play any better.
Take a look at this. Court coverage everywhere.